Logan, thank you so much. Into more local headlines tonight. Quincy police are investigating what caused a driver to crash into the side of the Welcome Inn this afternoon. It happened right before 4:30. Officers on scene say the car left the road, ran over a utility pole, and came to rest against the inn. They say the driver was unconscious when first responders got to them. They were taken to Blessing Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.